trying to break the record today.
Harry? What record?
The record run from Paddington to Cardiff. Just look at that engine. It knows it's broken the record, and it did it in spite of a 7-minute stop at Swindon for water. Stand back there, you boys. Flying Scotsman's moving away. Thank goodness for water. It's getting more and more difficult, is this water business. This time, Flying Scotsman's taken a trip to York with the Anglo-Norse Society. Here she is, flying back home that evening, looking for all the world like a perfect miniature train. Water getting low, Charlie? We've got to stop now. Look at that sign. Oh, yes. That means water trough ahead. Ah, yes, this is where you pick up water on the move. That's right, just wind down the scoop. Oh, I see, and it's just scooped up. That's it. And now we can open the regulator a bit, can't we? Yeah, but not too much. Just a nice 40, 45. Well, that seems to be going beautifully. I think we can turn round and go back home now. And open up a bit, eh? That's a sight that every railway enthusiast loves to see.